God. Gotta go across the rows, the direction it was planted and drilled. So it gets pretty bumpy about half the time. The kernza looks pretty good. We're swathing it because the stems are still green. Well, the head is dropping down. It's being harvested. But I can't put all this green material through the combine. The settings are gonna be really tight. Plug up. So I'll swap it. I'll sit in these windrows for 3 or 4 days. I have a weather forecast. It's not supposed to rain. So they'll dry down. Go through the combine. Quite a bumpy ride, no pun there, but it's just been, I don't know what to expect with the kernza. We'll see what I get, we'll see how the process goes, but it's definitely been a little different.